So a few years ago, my mom called me and asked me why my songs were so depressing. She asked me if I could just write one love song. I said, okay. I wrote my first love song. I really went at it with the intention of a joyful love song, and I wrote Misery. It's all the same thing, really. We're two silhouettes.